just off Lake Michigan, Soldier Field, here in Chicago, Illinois. The site for this NFC matchup between the Dallas Cowboys and the Chicago Bears. Sometimes there's nothing sweeter than a road win, and that would be the case here today.
Oh, there's nothing like it. You know it. Going on somebody's, going to their house, going to their stadium, wherever the contest is, and winning, there's no greater feeling.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Hester's lined up in the slot. First down and 10. Left side. And he is brought down at the 39.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Hester's lined up now as a slot receiver. Staying with the running game on first down.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get passing and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
So with that play, they move into enemy territory and driving here early stages.
Well, look, I'm going to blame the defense. They're being so passive. You got to go out there and take some chances. If you don't, this offense is going to keep marching down the field.
Let's go.
First down here after the run. Throws to the right. Zeroed in on that one.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
And it falls incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw. But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Second down following that incompletion. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But in today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Murray's handed the football.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down and 12. Throwing out to his left. And almost picked off.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game you get an offense at third and long, you are looking to make a play and get things rolling on your side.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. This is a screen play all the way. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Romo's back in shotgun formation to Williams. The Cowboys now move the chains.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
First down following the long play. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second and long. Getting sacked.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun.
Under fire all day. You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Hester's going to try and return this punt. Spins away from the hit. This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position.
Well, the offense, they need to pat him on the hiney when he comes off the field. What a good job by the punt returner. Puts him in good field position.
Hester's in the slot. First and 10. Now makes the move to the right, to the 35.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Hester's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Will run it. Here's the handoff.
The defensive end has the outside runs. That's his assignment, and he did it well. Takes on the tackle, beats his rear end up pretty good, and makes a tackle on the running back.
Third and 5. Hauls it in for the first down.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
First down here after the completion to Marshall. Chicago, touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough kick.
Bears ready to kick the football. And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. The wide receiver in motion. First and 10. Tossing it to the running back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down here after that run play. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is, the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
After the incompletion, third and 4 coming up. Quarterback flips it to the running back.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense. Pressuring the quarterback, that's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, they blitz. It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Breaks free.
A big chunk of yardage gained by DeMarco Murray.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. They pounce on them there.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's brought to a halt.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it.
Touchdown, and this game is tight.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. Fair catch this time. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Hester's a receiver in the slot. To the ground here. Got the first, and he's got some space. He steps out.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. To Marshall. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver. But the receiver, big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First and 10. Looking long. Dez Bryant is there. A takeaway.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Hester's lined up in the slot. First and 10. He'll go to the left. Second down now. As they go ground here.
They run right.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside and you stop the wide runs by the offense, and he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle. This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And they bring him down at the 38-yard line.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
Now first and 10 to Marshall. What a catch.
Good job by the offense. Gets another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field. The defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Forte over the line. Touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Robbie Gould ready to kick it.
They're all over him at the 18-yard line. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First and 10. Ball is caught.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Second down coming up.
And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Give Peppers the credit for that tackle.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. He sends the halfback in motion.
Dropping back three. And they sack the quarterback. And that's a quick series, a three and out. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Looking across the middle. That ball is picked off. That brings the play to an end.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
His first down as they head to the line.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the
ball's on the ground. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling a football in a situation like that.
Murray's lined up as the single back. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
That leads us to second down.
He'll fire it out to the left. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him, that football came loose, incomplete pass.
Williams lined up now as a slot receiver. Third and 10. And he's intercepted. In on the stop.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Three. Heskers in the slot. First and 10. The give to the right side. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. Second down here. The defense gets the sack.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Launches it down the field. Could have been intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Looking long, but it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Hester's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Handoff, bringing the play to an end. The Cowboys signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Offense lines up here. Looks to his left. Intercepted! Taking off blindly, spins away from the hit.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Play fake here. The defense gets a sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Throws to the right. Sticks to his hands.
What can the defensive back do? The answer is nothing. When it's a back shoulder throw on a post route, there's nothing he can do to defend that.
This play set up by the long gainer. Romo's going back to the air on this play.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Second and 15. Great coverage there on that pass attempt. Harris, a receiver in the slot. Romo's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
The Dallas Cowboys getting set for the field goal try. Kick is blocked. No one's going to get him now. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Bears ready to kick the football. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Cowboys come onto the field for their next series. This will be the last play before halftime. First and 10. Romo's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. And he's almost intercepted. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this. We're back here now in this one where the Bears lead by 28. Out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. On first down, second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap.
Under fire on that throw.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The throw to the left. Secures it with two hands.
Unstoppable.
The 20, the 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Makes the PAT. Cowboys will be kicking off. For a touchback. The Cowboys' defense now is going to go nickel. They'll go ground. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner, and they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
And he's taken down.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Offense lines up here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
Nice tackle.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not. And it's another incomplete pass.
Offense lines up here
on second and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Just couldn't get his feet down on that catch.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the... Football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off. This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Five, maybe six out of them.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
For a receiver up. What a catch. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But in today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
He will run this one back. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. And 10. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses him.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Murray searching for space to the right.
A foot race to the end zone.
The 40.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Three-step drop. Makes the grab.
Give that last hit to DJ Williams.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown. Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Third and two. They feed the running back. Finally, a third down conversion.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains. Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
That's second down coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
quick drop back.
He throws to the right, makes the grab, touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
It's good. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Now a first down. The handoff to Matt Forte. And here he goes. He gets into the end zone, capping off the long run.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.